I really love being on set, and I love just the feeling of, you know, being part of a production team. Whatever the role is, you always feel like you're very important to the production of whatever you're making. And then also I really like editing, because it's kind of where, for me at least, I can sit down wherever I am and just kind of like zone in on what I'm doing and just edit for like hours at a time, which I think is great because you can see it all coming together. The very first time I remember doing video, my parents had this like big, way back in the day, this big camera that you'd have on your shoulder and you recorded straight into VHS tapes, full-size VHS tapes. And I would set that up and like set up these fake talk shows with my friends. And so I would like, really what got me into it was my brother would make these short films for festivals in high school. And they were really good. And he didn't end up doing video, but I took that and kind of ran with it. I still don't know where I want to go with video completely, but working on something narratively, not necessarily like movies, because it's hard. But maybe if I was working in movies would be great, but maybe if I was making fun projects or videos for like companies or just for a production agency in general.